The 2022 African Arts Youth League Tournament attracted as many as 28 teams in the four underage categories of under 7, under 9, under 11 and under 15. The organizers of the tournament, Happy Kids Soccer Academy, smiled to a 3-2 victory against the Washington Soccer Academy team in the under 11 category. Latif Mutiaba was the big boy of the day, scoring all the three goals for Happy Kids Soccer Academy, while Gerard Olubu and Malcolm Nangono were on target for losing Washington Soccer Academy. Kensington Academy defeated Happy Kids Soccer Academy 2-1 in the under 9 event.
Kensington 1, Happy Kids 0. Kensington 1.
Happy Kids Soccer Academy overcame Kensington Academy 1-0 to lift the under 15 trophy. City Soccer Academy defeated Wolf Academy 3-1 to lift the under 7 trophy. The Chief Executive Officer, Uganda Youth Football Association, Shafik Chigongo, awarded the winners of the day with medals and trophies in a colorful event. A total of 28 teams from the different academies within Kampala and the surrounding areas took part in the tournament.
Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Celebrate, don't know how to celebrate. Yes, uh-huh. Celebrate. Bad on my celebrate.
But you can have a good one.
But you have a good friend with the house. Let's go.
Celebrate, huh? Happy kids, huh?
This is it. One. Okay.
Giant City, New Zealand.
Guys, yo.
Please, you be late.
As Uganda Youth Football Association, we are grateful to African Hearts for organizing the Inedula League that took place starting in 2022. As UIFA, we are so privileged that we honor the organization and the concept of organizing a league, which is not so common in Uganda, that most of the organizers always organize in a gala format. So a league always helps us to track and have a track of players in a series. And also we appreciate them for bringing up a database for following up with the players that will help them curb the vice of cheating.
My name is Lutaya Abdul, Chairman of African Arts Youth League. I'm very happy and excited for this tournament. It has been a really great success. There have been a big number of turn-up. Parents, academies and participants have all been around. And we've given up so many prizes and trophies. We also identified 6 talents that African Arts Junior School is going to take on to cater for their education until they reach university, benefiting from their talent. Thank you so much.